Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video I will show you how to install VirtualBox 6.1 on Ubuntu 22.04. Just follow step by step so that there are no problems in the installation process. First, open your favorite browser. In Google search box type VirtualBox. Then open the VirtualBox site. To download VirtualBox, click the link Download VirtualBox 6.1. Under VirtualBox Platform Packages, click on Linux Distribution. Because we will install on Ubuntu 22.04, then click the Ubuntu 22.04 link. Specify a folder location to save the downloaded file and then click Save. We need to return to the previous page to download the VirtualBox extension. Specify a folder location to save the downloaded file and then click Save. Wait until the VirtualBox download process is complete. The VirtualBox download process has been completed, then click Show in Folder. Now right click and then select Open in Terminal. In Terminal type ls to see contents in folder. As you can see in the folder there are VirtualBox and VirtualBox extensions. Now we need to install VirtualBox. To install VirtualBox use the following command. Press enter, then enter your password. As you can see, dependency issues prevent configuration of VirtualBox. We need to fix this dependency so VirtualBox can be configured properly. To fix dependencies, type the following command. Type Y to continue installation. As you can see, there is another error: the system is not currently set to build kernel modules. This error causes problems in VirtualBox setup. So we need to fix this error by installing dynamic kernel module support. To install dynamic kernel module support or DKMS, type the following command. Type Y to continue installation. Now we need to reconfigure VirtualBox again. To reconfigure VirtualBox, type the following command. VirtualBox installation and configuration is complete. Now close the terminal window. Now run VirtualBox. Next, we need to install the VirtualBox extension pack. Now click Preferences. Then click Extensions. Click on the plus icon. Browse to the VirtualBox extension file you downloaded earlier and then click Open. Now click Install. Scroll down the VirtualBox license until the I agree button can be clicked. Then click I agree. Enter your Ubuntu account password and then click Authenticate. The VirtualBox extension installation is complete, then click OK. Click OK again. That's how to install VirtualBox 6.1 on Ubuntu 22.04. If you have further questions, please leave a comment in the comments column. See you in the next video. Thank you.